cover this as much as I can. I think that's it for in here. God. A door just gets eaten by the friggin' display case there. Cover up that brick. Okay. Made that same mistake again. Now, I was gonna keep the paint earlier. I didn't. Mistake. Because I figured I'd want to do this sky blue as well. I could do one half of this place sky blue. I wasn't sure if I hit that other side of the wall or not. I was hoping I didn't. Not that it matters because I'm going to repaint over it anyways, but moral of the story is I don't want that over there. First, I was gonna say the ice blue, but it's gonna be too similar. You can't see it from the outside anyways, so... Just have this other window to do now. I'm actually going to change up the lights we have. I don't mind this one for over here. In here, though, I want... To be honest, these ones... This guy, modernize that a bit. Place some of the outlets. Put in the radiator. Will I? I'll think about that because I don't know how I want to go about doing that for this dining room area. I don't know what kind of blinds or curtains I want. Something like that would be fine. Table kind of looks small, but I guess it's not. Keep it out of the path of everything here. trying to think about what I want to do with this dining room. Crazy. I'm thinking almost putting a TV right there. That one doesn't look too bad there. Kind of a simplistic dining room there. Now, the reason I'm not sure about that, which I could throw over here, possibly, just because I kind of want to utilize that full kitchen. That's done. I want a really like extravagant kitchen here. Big is this? Something like that would be nice. It's not in those colors. Still need a fridge. No. I always do that. Always look under kitchen for a fridge. Not a dining room anymore with, or not, it's not a living room with a kitchenette or anything. This is just a kitchen.
Just a kitchen, straight up.
Is that not? No, it's not. I'm gonna have to floor that. I really like this over individual hooks. Better, easier. I don't know what to do with this whole wall there, thinking about it. Is it floating? It is fucking floating too. Same with that. I thought I'd notice that floating. That's hilarious. They don't even have proper collision on this thing. Good God. We'll just pretend that didn't happen. The only thing that sticks out right now is this wall. I'm just trying to figure out what I should do with this. I could do more of those shelves. That way it's actually something on the wall. Because I'm not going to line that fucking wall with pictures. I was thinking maybe a TV, but I don't know about that. The shadow makes it look like this isn't even on the wall either. Yeah, that's what I thought. I'm like, I'm pretty sure it's the same fucking thing. Do one more row. There we go. That at least fills it up. Then I can put some stuff over there onto the shelving units. I think that's pretty much it for the kitchen. I know it's not really anything crazy. Like, I gotta fill those. I'll probably do that with books, to be honest. Much as I hate myself. It does seem pretty empty. It seems pretty bare, but... What else do you put there, right? Well, I got like 10 minutes left, but I do gotta cut this recording session short. My food is finally almost here instead of, you know, stopping, getting it, coming back, and recording for another 2 minutes or so. I'm just gonna end it here. I figure that's the easiest thing. So, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like and then say, comment down below, subscribe, share, as well as note. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you later. Bye.